In this BorderConnect tutorial, I'll show you how to send and check the results of warehouse arrival certification messages using RNS Arrivals. Warehouse Arrival Certification Messages, or WACM for short, is an electronic notification sent by Canadian Sufferance Warehouses to CBSA when unreleased inland cargo arrives at their facility. Arrival messages are required to be sent by warehouse operators, and warehouses must be registered to use the release notification system in order to transmit arrivals. To learn more about warehouse arrival certification messages, or to find out how to get started, visit BorderConnect Support Wiki at wiki.borderconnect.com. This tutorial also assumes that you have an active RNS subscription as a warehouse in BorderConnect. So now, let's get started. Once you're logged into BorderConnect, to send a new warehouse arrival message, hover over PARS Shipments and click Send New RNS Arrival. You'll then get to the Send RNS Arrival Request for Canadian Shipment page. Now, starting at the top, enter the cargo control number that's arrived at your warehouse. You can also send arrivals for multiple cargo control numbers by entering the numbers separated by commas. Now select the warehouse sublocation code below, which in most cases is already set to your default sublocation code, so you can leave this field as is. So now go below and set the arrival date and time. After all the arrival details have been entered, click the button at the top, Send Arrival Request to CBSA, where you'll transmit the arrival request and be brought to the Arrival Request search page. On the Arrival Request search page, you can see a history of the most recent arrival requests or warehouse arrival certification messages you've sent to CBSA. Once your arrival request is accepted by CBSA after approximately 10 minutes, it'll be put into a release state in most cases. Other common responses from CBSA include cannot arrive, goods already released and acquitted, which means that the arrival request has been rejected, but the cargo control number has already been released. Another common response is arrival office does not match release office, which means that the release office entered in the arrival message does not correspond to your sublocation code. You can also view more details on your arrivals and even print your RNS arrival report. To do this, click into an arrived cargo control number, where you'll be brought to the RNS arrival request details page. Here, you can view additional details on your arrival, view your arrival request history below, and also print your RNS arrival report above, where you can store the warehouse arrival certification message report for your records.
Hi, I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. Subscribe below for more videos like this, or sign up to BorderConnect for a free 45-day trial using special promo code EASY45. Thanks for watching.